safety first. Here I am. I've got a little donkey with me, and Stanley should be in there. And my outfit is hilarious. And he's a good dog, and God love him. Anyhow, it's a coverall thing that my friend Patty's husband gets them kind of in bulk because he's a farmer and he works on machinery and whatnot. And that way his clothes stay in order. So I just came over here. By the way, this is Lounging with Lisa, the video series that has me lounging while coming at you with thoughts of the day. I got my boots on. I have my painter outfit on underneath this because I basically came from that to here. Here I like stepped over to the other side and I was like stomping these down. It's a lot of jagger bushes and whatnot. I don't think I need my safety glasses to talk to you right now. And then I'm doing this deal, and I have some lovely new linemen that work a lot better than the old. So at any rate, not sure who's in there. I think he is, and Stanley. Here comes he. Yeah, he's a good donkey. So that's what's going on here at Ears Acres. Haw is over there. I don't even know if he's in the frame. I have no idea what I'm showing you. Do you know I'm showing you this? Because I brought some T-R-E-A-T-S. He knows how to spell. And he's been hounding me a bit. Yeah. So I can't believe they're not like running to the hills with me in this outfit. But they just had to see what I was doing, Stanley. So they saw what I was doing. Now you knock that off, buddy. You do not nibble. This is the problem. I'm really hot because this is very warm. Okay, I guess that's all I have to offer right now. Moving along in my safety glasses here on Lounging with Lisa, the video series that has me lounging while coming at you with thoughts of the day. For some reason, they like this jazz. I think it's because they're not allowed to have it. No, it's like they like a lot of varieties of shrubs and this and that and leaves and whatnot. So, okay, I'm going to press on, just like Lee press on nails. Do they make those still? Okay, signing off here on Lounging with Lisa. We'll try to get something exciting in the background there. Bye.